Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Let's continue with the construction. I wanted to thank everyone because we have almost 10,000 subscribers. Incredible for such a niche channel. Thanks again. Now I'm finishing the holes and cleaning the channels of the toeboard. It will be two layers because I try to minimize the hosing for a cleaner look and a job well done. It will house two stops. An open wooden principal and a metal octave. Now I prepare the wind transport blocks for the wooden pipes. I prepare the rack board for the metal pipes, marking the diameter of the holes. I recovered the used pipes from a small positive organ. They are as I needed, small scale, low mouth, without nicks, and with a good intonation margin, perfect for my project. They need to be put into shape a bit, but are of very good quality. Once the holes are made, I fix them with a reamer. These are the holders where the facade pipes will sit. I prepare the block for the distribution of air that will feed 5 of the 11 facade pipes. and here is the finished job, with the metal pipes installed. Thanks to everyone and see you next time.